Construction delays at the Bidwell Canyon boat ramp on Lake Oroville are blamed on a national concrete shortage. Work started in 2018 to expand the parking area and give two extra boat ramp lanes. The Department of Water Resources says the contractor finally got a concrete shipment this week that will allow that project to be completed in December.